Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Alexander the Great Volkanovski. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Jose Aldo Jr.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Fight! Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 57 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, Alexander the Great Volkanovski. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 12 wins, 5 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Khalil Rountree Jr. And now we're producing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Jamal Sweet Dream.
All right, come into the rules of the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
line right now. You got clipped. You were what?
Okay, now, Key, you ready? You ready?
Let's go fight.
Thank you. Let's go fight.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest
50-45, 49-46, and 49-46.
Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Jamal Sweet Green!